Well, since you're just here to talk, before we talk, I still got something to say to the fans. For the few people that holler out about my grandson, I just say, he's doing well. And I pray to the good Lord above, we're going to have him home for Christmas. And now then, we'll have to be back and look the latter part of January for the second open heart surgery, but it's looking good, and it's all because of each and every one of you and the prayers that y'all sent out to me and my family. Now then, since you've come out, just want to talk. Get to talking.
Yeah.
We don't have to wait till later. We can get this on right now.
Was that family always sticks together. Now they're right. I'll give them that. You can man up and take them by yourself, because I've seen you do it before.
Yep.
But always me and you, Dad, you're not facing them alone.